quick coffee minute here. The senators, both parties, that profited with insider trading based on COVID information, the charges were dismissed. Public office holders get to do insider trading. No problem. Just a ramble. Just a rant, you know. Good morning.